Here we go. Another day from the desk of Apocalypse, Dogs to Gods Entertainment, with a quick word of reflection and a quick word of inspiration in the mirror of truth. You know that you have gone from death into life when you love the brotherhood. Yeah. So, our word for today, you know what I'm saying, is, we want to thank Allah for Miss Watkins, huh? For carrying to term our dear brother, Raymond L. Muhammad, to give birth to him on this day. many years ago. By the way, his beautiful wife, Sister Jennifer's birthday today too, right? You know what I'm saying? And we thank Allah for her, you know what I mean, being a help meet for our dear brother. But man, brotherhood, man, let me tell you something. I've been knowing Brother Ray for almost 31 years, you know what I'm saying? And I thank Allah, man, for moving on the heart of the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan to rebuild the work of the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad. Because in that work, man, a brother like myself, who have been longing for such a brotherhood, such a an opportunity to establish relationships with true manhood. You understand what I'm saying? And the teachings of the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad are set up for us. You know, the fruit of Islam is the name given to the military training of the men who belong to Islam in North America. Now, that's just in that one sentence, it's a lot. It's a lot to deal with. You know what I'm saying? But we belong to, huh? We property of, you know, a new world where we come into a situation where, you know, the scripture talks about how can you love God who you've never seen and hate your brother that you see every day. So to come into a brotherhood, a process that's teaching us how to loosen the grip of Shaitan's world, man, and grasp hold of the handle that won't break Islam, and a brotherhood who has a way of devotion, and our way of devotion is the resurrection of the dead. It's involved with making human connections. It's involved, the involvement is for us to come together so that we can get to know ourselves through the teachers, get to know our God, get to know the enemy of God, and get to know one another and have enough interest in one another that we could help each other grow into that which Allah had called us into existence to be. And we agreed because we worked hard in the vaginal tract to get here, to answer that call. And so I want to dedicate this talk to a brother, a soldier's soldier. This man been married since I've known him. This man has 6 children that he has taken care of. This man has taken care of his wife who, he's been the sole provider, and more, and I won't say more importantly, but something that's very important to me is that since I've known him, he's been doing for self. Really, doing for self. And what does that mean? I don't have a whole lot of time. I got time, but I don't want this video to be for so long. But even to grasp the true understanding of self, because that's the equal combination between soul and spirit housed in flesh, you know, which involves feelings and actions, huh? And so to come into that kind of understanding, and we say, Kul huwa Allahu ahad, say he, Allah is one. Our own self is a righteous Muslim. So if Allah breathed into us of his inspiration, we became a living soul. So the one God in me is the one God in you. So the broader understanding of self goes beyond me as an individual. It trickles in to the brotherhood, so that we become like a solid wall. The elements goes far. Say, I can't leave until Christ is formed in you. That means we have to become one body of Christ. And when you understand brotherhood, that's what we're striving for. And Brother Raymond L. Muhammad, in my view, is a perfect example of that. You know what I'm saying? I thank Allah for what I've been able to learn as a result of us being called into this work in this space and time. That's our word today from the depths of Apocalypse. Enjoy your day. Peace. Apocalypse.